This is Darley Park, 2013, late August, mid-August, when the bedding displays in the park should be looking at their best. And unfortunately, because of Derby and Gloom, where the council have cut all funding for park planting, this is the outcome. Completely barren beds, just with some weeds growing in. It's one of Derby's premier parks, just growing weeds in flower beds. Totally disgusting, totally out of order, totally Derby City Council's fault.